Second problem. See in the second problem, solution, take left hand side, sine 2a plus sine 2b minus sine 2c. Okay. So again, sine c plus sine d, this we can write 2 sine of 2a plus 2b by 2 and cos of 2a minus 2b by 2 and minus this is 2 sine c cos c. Okay. 2 common, 2 gets cancelled, 2 common, 2 gets cancelled. We have 2 sine of a plus b, this is cos of a minus b, this is minus 2 sine c and cos c. See sine of a plus b. Sine of a plus b is equal to sine 180 degrees minus c, that's equal to sine c. We have this result. Now this sine of a plus b is replaced by 2 sine c. Next we have cos of a minus b minus 2 sine c cos c. So now just observe the two terms. So if you observe the two terms, we have 2 sine c and 2 sine c is the common term. So shall we take out 2 sine c common out? Yes, why not? Let us take it. So if we take 2 sine c common, 2 sine c common, we have 2 sine c is taken out, cos of a minus b. Now minus cos c. Here again minus cos c value to be replaced here in terms of a plus b. We know that cos of a plus b, that is cos of 180 degrees minus c, that is minus cos c. So as cos of a plus b is equal to minus cos c, the minus cos c is nothing but plus cos of a plus b. So that means very very important here, the minus cos c is replaced by plus cos of a plus b. So this is 2 sin c into cos of a minus b plus cos of a plus b. In the earlier episodes we have discussed what is the value of cos of a minus b plus cos of a plus b. The cos of a minus b plus cos of a plus b is nothing but 2 cos a cos b. So this equals to 2 sin c into 2 cos a cos b. So now 4 times cos a cos b into sin c, this is RHS. If a plus b plus c is equal to 180 degrees, sin 2a plus sin 2b minus sin 2c is equal to 4 cos a cos b sin c. Second problem. If a b c are angles of a triangle prove that prove that First problem, cos 2a plus cos 2b plus cos 2c is equal to minus 4 cos a cos b cos c minus 1. Second problem, under these conditions only, cos 2a plus cos 2b and minus cos 2c is equal to 1 minus 4 sin a sin b cos c. Once again, let us check the problem. If ABC are angles of a triangle, then prove that the first problem, cos 2a plus cos 2b plus cos 2c is equal to minus 4 cos a cos b cos c minus 1. The second problem, cos 2a plus cos 2b minus cos 2c is equal to 1 minus 4 sin a sin b cos c. First, let us prove the first one. In first one, let us consider left hand side. Cos 2a plus cos 2b plus cos 2c. Just check the right hand side. In the right hand side, we have minus 1. The minus 1 comes unless we change cos 2c in terms of cos c. The value of cos 2c is equal to 2 cos square c minus 1 or 1 minus 2 sin square c. If you write 1 minus 2 sin square c, you get plus 1. So, that should be actually need not be taken. The cos 2c should be written in terms of cos c only. But whereas cos 2a plus cos 2b, that is very simple formula. Cos c plus cos d we can apply. So, cos c plus cos d. So, this equals to 2 cos of 2a plus 2b by 2 and next cos of 2a minus 2b by 2 plus cos 2c, that is 2 cos square c minus 1. See, here we should require minus 1. So, cos 2c we have changed as 2 cos square c minus 1 instead of 1 minus 2 sin square c. Now, this can be written directly 2 cos of a plus b, am I correct? Cos of a minus b, okay, plus 2 cos square c minus 1. As a plus b plus c is equal to 180 degrees, first let us find out the value of cos of a plus b. See, cos of a plus b equals to cos of 180 degrees minus c. That is nothing but minus cos c. Am I correct? So, this is equal to, here this cos of a plus b is replaced by minus cos c. So, now it becomes minus 2 cos c and cos of a minus b plus 2 cos square c minus 1. Just observe first term and second term. In the first term and second term, what is the common? 2 cos c. So, that's why let us take minus 2 cos c common. If you take minus 2 cos c common, we get cos of a minus b and minus cos c minus 1. Just check it for a while. Yes, correct only. Now, again, this minus cos c is replaced by cos of a plus b. So, this minus 2 cos c into, replacing minus cos c by cos of a plus b here. Cos of a minus b plus cos of a plus b and minus 1. What is cos of a minus b plus cos of a plus b? That is nothing but 2 cos a cos b. So, minus 2 cos c into 2 cos a cos b minus 1 equals to minus 4 cos a cos b cos c minus 1 equal to RHS.